And Delta SRS, Autocross Blue, board in the lounge.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
That's an after warning takeoff.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
Well, that's a GPWS because we didn't hit our...
Don't sink.
Underneath.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
Don't sink, it will go away.
Don't sink.
Coming up to the floor, and I got the control all the way over, but only bank as many degrees. So I'm holding the stick all the way in the corner here. All the way to the other side. Just got right up to the limit. And the airplane won't stall.
Yeah, see where this R is?
Zero input.
There you go, that's me. Right now, that, you'll level off right at 2,000 feet. You can follow those directors. Just tell me to turn left and push the nose down. Perfect. You're doing good. Keep it going about there. We'll get it down a little bit. Just kind of move side to side. Keep that runway center line sort of right between your legs and you'll be good. Now we want to shallow it out a little bit. We got that red light. So if you keep it right about there.
The markers on the left.
Yeah, it's got a box. So now you got two, so I want you to raise the nose.
Two whites and two reds, that's exactly where you want it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Raise the nose to about 700 feet a minute. No, you just popped it.
You're in my hundred.
Come to the
nice
ground.
Landing.